Here is a second example, which you can just read, and then in a moment, in the next video, once you're ready, you can look at the solution.